He may be glorified. We want to rejoice with Luke and Lius and Joy this morning as they come to dedicate Luke to the Lord and also to dedicate themselves as parents once again. I know their hearts desires to serve the Lord and to raise godly children. One thing that I share with the families that come is we do this because we see the precedence of it in Scripture. In Matthew chapter 19, some children were brought to Jesus, and he did not hinder them. He told the disciples to let the children come. And they came to him knowing that they depended on him, that even his parents needed to depend on Christ for the goodness, for the good of their children. And so as parents bring their children to dedicate them to the Lord, they're resting in their dependence on Christ, knowing that he is the one who helps them and sustains them. And so today, I know that Lius and Joy want to dedicate Luke to the Lord. And they also want to ask for your help. Would you pray for Luke and for Lius and Joy, and even give them encouragement and help as their children grow up? Would you, in a sense, hold up their arms with them and help them if they might need help? So as a church, we would ask that you do that. And I know that the church is eager to do that. Would you allow me to help you?
That is.